Well, we don't often receive visitors. I am Ymir. Welcome to Manus Meter. It is a pleasure to have you. In lands so forsaken as these, chance encounters are precious indeed. Seeing that we have convened here on this day, allow me to mark the occasion with a modest offering. It is said that after sounding the hanging bell there, one's fate will be guided by the stars. I only wish to be of service. To help. I'm not mistaken. You are a fighter. There you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. Now, these are for you. Think nothing of it. I have made my decision to be of help. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore. Sorcerer, we study the stars and examine the life therein. Are you familiar with our findings? Long ago, we began as stardust, born of a great rupture far across the skies. We too are children of the greater will. Is that not? And yet, I fear that you have borne witness to the whole. The conceits, there is there not the answer. There never was Marika. And this is no man we have. Ever young Mikala saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy, if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything when the blame lay squarely with the mother. May the gleaming stars...